Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question. Choose the correct answer. The question says the slope of the tangent to the curve x is equal to t square plus 3t minus 8 and y is equal to 2t square minus 2t minus 5 at the point 2n minus 1 is a 22 by 7, b 6 by 7, c 7 by 6, d minus 6 by 7. Now let's proceed on to the solution. Given to us is x is equal to t square plus 3t minus 8 and y is equal to 2t square minus 2t minus 5. Then dx by dt is equal to 2t plus 3 and dy by dt is equal to 4t minus 2. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to dy by dt multiplied by dt by dx. So it is equal to dy by dt is equal to 4t minus 2 divided by dt by dx is reciprocal of dx by dt. So we get 2t plus 3. Therefore, slope of tangent is equal to 4t minus 2 divided by 2t plus 3. Given to us is y is equal to 2t square minus 2t minus 5. For y is equal to minus 1, we get minus 1 is equal to 2t square minus 2t minus 5, which implies 2t square minus 2t minus 4 is equal to 0, which implies t square minus t minus 2 is equal to 0. Now splitting the middle term, we get t minus 2 multiplied by t plus 1 is equal to 0, which implies t is equal to 2 or t is equal to 1. Now, similarly given to us is x is equal to t square plus 3t minus 8. For x is equal to 2, we have taken y is equal to minus 1 and x is equal to 2 because the point 2 comma minus 1 is given to us. So for x is equal to 2, it implies t square plus 3t minus 8 is equal to 2, which implies t square plus 3t minus 10 is equal to 0. Now splitting the middle term, we get t plus 5 multiplied by t minus 2 is equal to 0, which implies t is equal to minus 5 and t is equal to 2. Now here we can see that t is equal to 2 is the common value. At point 2 comma minus 1. Hence, dy by dx at t is equal to 2 is equal to 4 multiplied by 2 minus 2 divided by 2 multiplied by 2 plus 3, which is equal to 8 minus 2 is equal to 6 divided by 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. That is, slope of tangent is 6 by 7. Hence, option B is the correct and the required option. I hope you understood this question. Bye and have a nice day.